Eddie, let's play.
What's going on? My name's Eddie, and let's play Pokemon Shining Pearl. Now, last time we left off, we had fought Barry. We didn't mean to fight Barry, but we did. I think I was trying to level up some of my Pokemon since, well, you can see that. Let's see, hopefully we don't run into anybody else here. A library, oh, here's the gym. There's no man, where's the man? Often goes out to Ireland's thing. Are they close? What is this? Come on, boy. I'm trying to see if anybody has anything for me. Nothing. All right. If I just level up my Pokemon with their goons. Hey there, champ. To be the gym leader here, uses steel type Pokemon. Steel type Pokemon have high defense, so you'll have to hit them hard. So fighting type, I guess. Let's see, fighting types will be the main people, I guess, the main thing, right? I have no fighting type besides that one. Hold up, my phone app. So supposedly, the what are they called? The gym leader, Crasher Wake. It's gonna have a Gyarados. Wait, Steel type. It's Byron though. Wait, what? So this is not going off of this. It's going. No, it's not going off of... What? So what are you going off of? Is it New Order? It's Crasher Wake. Do we have Crasher Wake's badge? No, right? So it is Byron. What am I doing? Nope. So it is, okay. It is this one. I'm tripping. I thought it was a lot further back. Hold on. Fire types and water types, it says. It should be fine. Water, fire. Let's see. Let's go back to my Pokemon. So it says water. Let's see. Steel. So he's gonna have a Steelix, a level 36 Steelix, a level 39 Bastiodon, and a level 36 Bronzong. So Steelix is weak towards fighting, which is Amber. Not only that, but fire, which is Amber again. And ground, which will probably be these two. So rock, I guess bulldoze. But no, what about water? Water does a lot. That one. Oh, of course, that one. Then to Bastion fighting, which again is Amber, ground type, which I don't have. Water. See, Bronzor, ground, ghost, fire, and dark. Yeah, the team I have is fine. So I would just have to level them up, and I think I'm going to use his own goons to do that. So I am going to do this. Oh, you know what? No. Wait, hold on. So do it like that, but with these. Swap these two like this. There you go. Oh, it's only gold and float that really needs it. Ah, he's like that. Don't bother me. Nope. There you go. Let's just go ahead and see what's up with the first one. Represents an unbending spirit. If you never give up, the path to victory reveals itself. Hopefully he has something that fire types are strong against. Alright, Steelix. So he is, fire does do some, so let's do fire wheel. Flame charge, I think that one raises my speed. Okay, I thought it was going to paralyze me, but no. Oh, snap all those. Dang. That's what I didn't want. You know what? Can I just swipe them? This is what I should have done in the beginning. I just wipe them, you know what I mean? There you go, see man, I would've. I'm gonna go heal up Blaze. What? Float is evolving? Sure, let's evolve. Float Cell, Float to Float Cell. Well, it's still ain't gonna be named Float. Let's see. Its flotation sac developed as a result of pursuing aquatic prey. Float Cell carries people as if it were a rubber raft. Alright. Well, let's do this. Get back to it. Hold on, let me do what I was going to do in the first place. If the top three get done, then that's whenever I go back to the Poké Center. Alright, let's fight this dude. Look at me. The Pokemon Gym is not only about seeing how tough your Pokemon happen to be. It's also much deeper than just that. It's a test of you as a person. Alright, Gary, let's see what you got. Onix. Yep. Oh my god, not Bulldoze. Oh. Okay. Well, yeah. Bad. All right, look at that. Next. Oh, fudge. Up and down you go on the left. Me, I like to battle. Okay. Never on it, okay. I'll do this. Guessing I'm gonna be hit. Yeah. Bad. Nah, let's keep it. Try this one, see how much it does. There you go, one hit. My defense, well. Alright, I'll have it down for a little bit. Wait, I can't go anywhere through here? I'm guessing this is that one. Yeah. This one's too. Oh no, this one actually has something. Oh, there you go. Fight me. Call me a noob. Alright. You got two Pokemon. Bet. Scorpion. Let's see. Oh, bro. You done. Fire. Yup. Yo, Infernape is the perfect one for this gym. Bring Steelix out, man. Alright, I should have used the other one. Close combat. Azul Chew with that level up and so is Float. Azul Chew, Blaze, and Gold can get up to level 35, whatever Float level is, I think I'll be fine. Honestly, with Ember, I think I'm fine. Ember and Gas, I should be fine. This will be the last fight before I go back to the Poké Center. This is a close combat on both of his Pokemon. Psych up. Let's see, what is it? The user hypnotizes itself into copying any stats change made by the target. Okay. Nah. Let's head back to the Poké Center. So confusing. Is there a place where I can go and kind of train myself? Oh, there's a little grass patch over here, no? Yeah, I'll probably train right there then. Off camera. Alright then, I think we're gonna leave it here. I'm gonna go train off camera a little bit. So I guess I'll see you next time on Let's Play Pokemon Shining Pearl.